friends, welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie, and today we are back with the Magical Witches Legacy Challenge. Let me hit one thing here. Yep, we're good. Just wanted to double check. And we're in the middle of the night with a storm. Alright. Haley is up. Let's get her around for the day. I gave little brother a makeover. Let's come over here and socialize with mom. Get down here and you're telling mom a bunch of stories.
Let him move. Ubisa stay a treat. Rosla Nagar. Branka Flanobo.
No, I do not want to.
Tina. Borb.
There we go.
A monkey lawn. Half of it. Arsene. Robo Clark.
Come talk to your little brother.
What? You sound like a poopus. I'm annoying.
Get to know. Okay. So, oh, hello. Everybody is up. Probably hear my dogs and husband now. Let's see here. She needs to go harvest the garden. Let's harvest all. Not harvest all, sell all. Get out of here. I don't know who you are, but get off my lot. Yeah, he likes video games. Okay. She's done that. She needs to learn the Plentiful Needs and Nimble Mind potion, so that would be upstairs. More magic familiars summon. She's her familiar, so she'll be more confident. Discard. Study a magical tomb. Plentiful needs. Okay, let's see here. Get them to do this. Get rid of these little dust bunnies everywhere in the house. Alright. She has now learned plentiful needs. You are so smart! Alright, now I need to learn a nimble mind. Nimble. Do we not have nimble mind? We do not. Okay, so we are going to travel to the magical realm. Let's see if we can find Nimble Mind. Okay, let's see here. We want to go here. And we'll start at this store. Looking at my notes while I'm doing this, making sure we don't miss something. And no, we don't want any of that. We'll get her the mop. Just because I like the mop. Yep, nothing here we need, but we did get a mop, so set as preferred magic, and always use your broom. And then let's return back to headquarters. No. Said return to headquarters. And then go here. Practical magic. Friendly introduction. Magic. Ask to teach practical. ask the cheese curds for the recipe. Tell him a funny story. Unbelievable story. Complain about the weather. Show off muscles. Propose crazy. Ask about day. Let's do the normal things here. Discuss world peace. Tell him an engaging story. Show off outfit. Get to know. Give props. Enthuse about outdoors. Ask about taste and music. Tell him a story again. Talk about the warm temperature. Alright. Now. Teach a potion recipe. Potion of nausea. Okay, and teach practical magic. Reperio. Okay. It's 1 o'clock in the morning. And she has school. So we're not going to be able to do any more. Alright, we gotta get her home and get her in bed for school. We got one of the potions accounted for that we need. Alright, off to bed. Once you do that, and then do that. Won't you do that?
Ooh, you're mala.
Bath. Ask for bath. Okay. Okay. Now he's hungry. That's an easy problem. Mom's hungry. It's gonna have to dry. Let's see. Potion of plentiful needs. Girl, you thinking about babies already? You just a teenager.
God, hey.
Off to school you go.
Zip, wash.
You take it? Yep. Do we have a potty chair? We do not have a potty chair. Well, I forgot to buy a potty chair. Let's go do that really quick. Potty? We'll get the little bugger blue potty chair. Not ideal, but we'll set it here. Putty help.
Whoa, beesh.
Warning ship supplies.
Formal.
Okay, so let's see here. Getting the potty skill. What's the play? Okay. Alright, Mom. Come and pay those bills, little guy. Come and grab you a serving. And then off to sleep. Fact. Mom could use a nap. All right. Clean lint tray, dry laundry. Do laundry at the washing machine. Wash laundry. Alright, Haley, your grades are up. What are you now? You're an A student, so we can age you up and move on with the next. You don't even know this person, so I'm taking that out. Potion of plentiful need. You need an apple. You're too stressed to do that. Does one of your parents have an apple? They do. Let's give you some apples. There we go. Because you could really use that. You are inside. and check it up on you. Okay. Let's see here. Let's get her taken care of. Her first potion is normal. Alright. Bottle up all. And drink that one. We can sell that project. We don't need it. Don't need to do homework. We need to do Potion of Nimble Mind. We need to do Floreal. And okay, we're not high enough to do that. What rank are we? Nephronite. Oops, wrong button. We are a Nephronite. Do that one. What, that's the only one we have? Next one is an acolyte. All right, let's get her studied up here. Away, and we're gonna come up here and give you 2 apples. Okay, give you 2 more. Brew potion, plentiful needs again. Okay. Oh, she's gonna take care of the garden today. sell all, slaughter all. Oh, she got cursed. And then we'll weed. No, we're going to weed. Okay, they are good. Discard. And then we are going to call off a school. Decursify, we can't do yet, but mom can for you. Brew potion. I don't even see it on mom's list. Okay. Let's see, what do we got? Emotional stability perk, curse cleansing. Curse cleansing, okay. So we got two curse cleansings. So we can use one to get rid of it. Alright. There we go. Ensures the next potion. Your Simcrafts guarantees success and minor side effects. Okay. So, she took the day off of school, so we can take the potion of plentiful needs, and we can come experiment. And we can get her a level up to an acolyte. I don't want to go do something with yourself, Dad. Yeah, go play with your son. No, mom. Experiment again. Alright. So we are going to leave it here because all she's really doing is just leveling up by experimenting. Nothing huge that y'all are going to miss or anything. So I'll get her up to the next level and then pause it. So all she's going to be doing is experimenting and stuff. You guys leave me a comment down below. She is able to age up now. She's an A. Or should we keep her home to study longer as a teenager? You guys tell me what you want. Do we move on and take up the next generation, or do we stay home and study longer and how long? So until next time, all my sweetians out there, have a sweetie-licious day. Bye, guys!